Many years ago, when I was a lad, I would look forward to getting out the fort on a big dude bound for Edinburgh Zoo. We would all pile into our father's car, catch the boat at North Queen's Ferry, and I kent all their names off by heart: Wallace, Bruce, Margaret and Mary. Then one day I was told there'd be a new bridge gainer, the fourth, that would carry cars and pedestrians, opening on September 4th. Though I was excited, I have to say, I was also a bit sad, for I'd missed the trips on the fourth ferries I'd enjoyed since I was a wee lad. On the day when the bridge was opened, we were all up and scrubbed clean. Then we all went down and lined the road, take a glimpse o' the Queen. She said a few words and christened it, and went out in her big car. And as she drove, I shed a tear for the ferries that would be no more.